Hey everyone, I hope you're ready to get moving today. We have a short kickboxing style workout put together for you. It's about five combinations and exercises long. You're going to do them in intervals of about 30 seconds with about a 15 second rest in between. You can adjust the intervals to your fitness level if you want. We're going to keep it very basic and very simple. I suggest doing a short warm up and stretch beforehand just to kind of get yourself ready to go. And in a second here, we'll take you through a couple things. Now, if you have a heavy bag at home, you can use that to your advantage. If not, I'm going to demonstrate everything as if you don't have a heavy bag. All right, so let's get started. All right, today's workout is going to be pretty basic. We're going to work on your jab, cross, a front kick with a squat, some quick jabs, lunges, and at the end we'll throw in some abs. You're going to need a little bit of room to move forward and back for the first combination, but pretty much for the most part you'll be able to stay in place. All right, so we're going to get started. My right foot's going to be back, hands are going to be up. I'm going to be my timekeeper today if you want to have someone else work the watch so it's a little bit more efficient. That'll be pretty good. All right, so we're going to start out with moving forward and back with some punches. So it's going to be down, forward, six, one, two, three, four, five, six, and then back. Forward a couple steps, one, two, three, four, five, six, hands are up, and then forward, one, two, three, four, five, six. Make sure you're breathing. More seconds. And rest, we're gonna go 15 second rest. All right, after that, we're gonna go into squat front kicks. Now remember, pace yourself because you're gonna do this three times through. All right, so about five more seconds, four, back's gonna be up nice and straight. Three, two, and squat front kicks. Hands are gonna be up, good habit, straight up with the kicks. Back's up nice and straight. Front chamber, up nice and high. And imagine you're kicking your waist. Just a few more seconds. Alright, there's 15 second rest. Now we're gonna go into what I call quick jabs. You're gonna go five, and then you're gonna switch and do five. Hands are up. Three, two, one, and go. Five, switch. One, two, three, four, five. Switch. One, two, three, four, five. Alright, next one we're gonna do is lunges. Alright, now if I go to the side, you're gonna see when I go down, I want my knee over top of my foot. Alright, same thing over here. I don't want to let my knee slam down on the floor. Alright, five more seconds. Three, two, one, and go. Stepping back. And hands are up. Make it a little more challenging. Jump. It's really challenging. Three, two, one, and relax. 15 seconds. Last one we're gonna do is some abs. Call it a reach through. Okay, so I'm gonna lay back. I'm gonna sit up. I'm gonna reach. And then go there. Trying to reach between my legs and down. I'm gonna go the official count in three, two, one, and go. Trying to keep your feet glued to the floor. Five more seconds, four, three, two, one, and time. And as you can see, just one time through gets you huffing and puffing pretty good. Give yourself a little bit of a rest, go through that three times, all right? Don't forget to breathe, have a little bit of water off to the side, have fun.